An unexpected surprise for workers at the Elliott Museum on Hutchinson Island. Investigators say they were met by a burglar this morning. Marin County deputies released this surveillance image. They say it shows a suspect inside the building after hours. The investigators believe he got in through an unlocked door. Detectives tell us they found several items from the museum inside his backpack, along with a knife. He's now facing burglary and theft charges. No one was hurt.